Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. And just count from 5 down to 1. Put your hands on your chest. And look at your heart and talk to it. He has something to say to you. He's waiting for you, Josh. Just speak to him.
I was at McMaster University. I came back from a movie with someone. And there was a message from my mother on the phone saying, Joshua, call me back. Call me back right away, Joshua. Those were her exact words. And right away, I thought that my dog, Frisky, died. And I called her back and I said, well, what happened to Frisky? And she goes, nothing. Frisky's fine. And she goes, Daddy died. And I remember I dropped the phone and it shattered right in the floor.
Cold heart, heartbeat, sirens echo from the crowded street.
This kind of cancer has a higher rate of coming back in the first 5 years. But once that 5 years passes, it drops. But the treatment that I got was really aggressive. Both his parents died and he's an only child. So it's like, this is the family. 1, 2 in Vegas.
I have high blood pressure and high cholesterol and I'm 30 pounds overweight. Will I die in 2 years? No, but maybe in 10.
We're young people. This shouldn't be things that we're worrying about. If it's you start like eating better, then you're going to feel better about yourself.
Never fall.
Oh, this is now like 2 days in a row that I've done some exercise.